Well, you need, I think you just need to get to the core of the question you refuse to answer about Jiren and his power level.
He's so strong.
I'm looking at it right now, and he looks pretty strong. He's holding a big, strong ball. If we split the timeline, can anyone, what, does that create a universe where Jiren can be killed before he gets that strong?
It creates 18 timelines. All of them more amazing and powerful than the last. Fuck Toriyama. What the fuck is wrong with him?